Longest play of the night for either side from the 29. McCarron has the ball come out of his hands, and that's a free football. And it's recovered by Cam Thomas, and it slips out of his hands. William Gay taken off for his second touchdown of the year against the Bengals. Gay takes it all the way. They don't rule Thomas down. Got all kinds of things to check here. Was it a fumble? Was it a pass? Celebration penalty coming against the Steelers.
I think it's a fumble.